The next day, the Sodor Construction Company were building a railway just north of the island. So Topham Hatt decides to build a railway up in the mountains in memory of Coldy the Little Mountain Engine. But no one isn't sure what happened to Coldy. Some say they fall off the mountain, or they just disappeared in thin air.